Did you know that 1.5 million people die globally per year because of indoor air pollution? And did you know that a lot of that pollution comes from dangerous and potentially deadly water damage and mold? If your home has mold caused by water damage, you and your family could be exposed to unhealthy and potentially deadly growths of mold. Here are five things you need to know about dealing with water damage and mold. Insulation is key. Older homes and buildings that aren't up to code are notorious for having single-pane windows and lack of insulation. Putting large furniture or items against a non-insulated wall can cause significant condensation, which creates an especially ripe environment for mold growth. If your home is appropriately insulated, there's less of a chance for deadly mold to pollute your indoor air. The nose knows. One of the biggest red flags in your home is a musty, damp smell. Active mold growth smells musty, and moisture that gets trapped in nooks and crannies can create mold cultures that can cause upper respiratory problems. If there's a musty smell in your home, you have mold caused by water damage or other growths. Allergic to mold. If you have mold or dust allergies, you may be more susceptible to becoming ill after being exposed to water damage and mold in a home. Allergies increase the likelihood of adverse health effects after exposure to dangerous mold cultures. If your throat becomes scratchy, or you cough and wheeze and become short of breath, you are likely allergic to mold. Itchy eyes and skin irritation can also occur. If you have an allergic reaction to mold and don't have the proper medication, get to the doctor immediately. Limit your exposure. Whether or not you have allergies to mold caused by water damage in the home, it's important to limit your exposure to mold. This can mean calling in the experts to restore your home after water damage, or it can mean using the proper precautions when clearing mold out of your house. The Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, suggests wearing protective gear of all types, including rubber or PVC gloves and goggles. The government agency recommends the use of an N95 respirator, which will limit your exposure through breathing. Wearing the proper safety gear or calling in a team of experts could save your lungs, your health, and potentially your life. Remove moisture. If you want to mitigate the possibility of mold due to water damage, you'll need to find ways to control the moisture in your home. Make sure your gutters are clean, windows make a nice seal, and that there are no cracks in your foundation that moisture can get into. Keep your indoor level of humidity low. And if you feel moisture in the air or smell that musty mold smell, act quickly to repair your home. Call in the experts if you have to. Your health and your family's health is at stake. At Water Damage Restoration HQ, we work hard to help you recognize the signs and health risks of water damage and mold. Check out our services, blog, and contact us today if you'd like an expert opinion about the mold in your home. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.